Where are you going to suture it? On the sides here? Just like Tucker's eye tip? Okay.
Close the whole eye together.
I don't know how to do that. Oh my god.
Move that mole. I'll get it.
Move okay.
Bowl. You're good. Stop. Okay. Go ahead. So you find the eyelid. Ta-da! Amazing. And then you just suture these closed.
So is that what the button, the whole button process is?
Yep.
For?
Okay. Of course you don't do that. Don't pull your suture all the way out.
So are we sewing it closed for now?
Yep. Mm-hmm. For about 4 weeks. So that all those muscles relax.
Yeah, hopefully you will have vision again.
Yay!
If not, she probably at least saved his clothes and just keep it show, and then he won't have just like that.
What do you do?
It won't just be sewn up in the eyeball there like other dogs.
You can leave the eye in here. So they'll kind of look similar.
They make fake clothes, like.
Really?
The glass.
That one was crazy though. It has no eye. Apparently she got in a fight and they lost his eye that way with the English bulldog.
Oh, wow.
Okay. All right. Stop it.
Bad dog.
Ta-da!